Thank you. Red deer are magnificent and quite vocal. Their senses aren't as good as the fallow deer's, but they're much bigger and tougher to down. So be sure to use an appropriate caliber weapon, or just go for the heart. I just received the picture. It's beautiful. Oh, I'm sure Gerlinde will love this. Everything you see now is part of the reserve, but the land itself is actually privately owned by the Zomer family. The current head of the family is Robert Zomer, and he's very supportive of the hunting reserve. Well, as long as it doesn't get in his way. You see, the Zomer family business has an agricultural arm, which include the grain and corn fields spread throughout half of the reserve. Unfortunately, fallow deer love corn, and they've dug into the Petershain fields recently. Zomer usually turns to Gerlinde to keep the fallows off his fields, but she's been bogged down with the book lately. If you feel like hunting some fallow deer in Petershain, Zomer will make it worth your while.